Now every second year, my heart begins to fear. The tournament is coming, and the penalties are near. The press have asked joint favourites, and what a big surprise! Because I'm sure I'm bloody good enough for England.
England, save
on
England.
And so I'm cancelling my holidays in case I get the call. Cause half the team are injured and the rest are pretty poor. I bought some boots off eBay and I'm waiting by the door. Cause I'm sure I'm bloody good enough for England. Studying the tapes of when we won in 66. Sir Bobby was a legend, I'll be stopped right in the mix. Now I'm looking at the team sheet that we're taking to Ukraine. Now I'm sure I'm bloody good enough for England.
England,
say oh
England.
12 yards, it's only from 12 yards. You kick it from 12 yards, it's only from 12 yards. Golden generation are way over the hill. The Germans and the Spanish can pick us off at will. The penalties are coming and I'm sure it is the case that I'm probably bloody good enough for England. Every single tournament it ends up just the same. The Portuguese are penalties and Germans are to blame. Each time we say it's different, but this year we must confess that for sure we're bloody good enough for England.
England, save all England.
12 yards, it's only from 12 yards. You kick it from 12 yards, it's only from 12 yards. 12 yards. So when it all came down to penalties, the Germans scored one more. The atmosphere turns ugly as we're walking out the door. And I've lost my faith in England, but I'm England till I die. Because I know I'll always be in love. Yes, I know I'll
lose on a penalty shootout. History has repeated itself. He's got the beating of England again.